Hi, good evening, everybody. My experience, it starts with a campus visit. I was very, very excited when I went there. It was like a picnic for me. I have clicked more than 500 pictures out there. Regarding my studies, I'm a finance background student. My whole of my academic was on financial accounting. I have given my certified public accounting exams, chartered accountant exams, and commerce exam. In spite of all that, I have just finished my 7 lectures with Professor Ashok Banerjee, and I would say that it was an add-on to my experience. There was an incident where we were trying to compare all the corporate financial statements, and we had one item called deferred revenue on advance against depreciation, which was something new to me, and because I've never seen this this item any time in my life before, because I have not audited any utility company or I have not worked with them, so that was something new to me. So I was a bit curious to know what is that, and I asked him in the lectures 2 to 3 times that what does this item means, and it shows in reserves and surplus. And he did not reply to my query, and he told me instead that, Archana, I would like you to Google this, and tomorrow you should address the class and explain what does that mean. Next day, first thing, he asked me to come up and explain what does that mean. I was so thrilled. The whole night I was doing Googling, trying to understand the accounting policies and everything, and I explained next day what is it. So I was like trying to know what does that mean. It was a difference between something loan schedule and depreciation, something. I was right. But then he asked me, why does that happen? Then I was again lost. I thought, I was just blank. And then he gave me the reply that why it happens. So my experience was that like I still have so much to learn. And this has really added me. On my personality side, I think I have just changed in 1 month a little bit. First thing that everybody joined this course is for a career enhancement. The day I landed, I got my job offer, so I changed my job immediately. I got the campus. So I think it's already adding me to the new career. Second, we played some games like beer game and desert game, which was a very new experience to us. We felt that we are all right. I was a retailer in that, and we did fairly very good to achieve the targets. And at the end, we understood that because of our chain, supply chain management, it was us who did not actually predicted the demand. That's why the whole team was low. So it made a very big impact on me. Now, whenever I do anything and whenever I take any decision, I think about my beer game and I pause and I rethink on it. So I think it is adding me, and I've already started changing on my own personality side. I am looking forward for a lot of knowledge, lot of change, lot of dynamism from the courses to be offered in future. And I really thank you all for giving me such an opportunity to be in your institute and study there. I thank you all the professors, all the Manoj and everybody here. Thank you very much.